The members will rise and be led in prayer by Pastor Jason Duley, Galilee United Methodist Church and Chapel, Sterling, and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, which will be led by the delegate from Scott, Delegate Kilgore.
Thank you. I'm mindful that our thoughts and prayers are with the victims of the earthquake in Turkey and Syria. Let us pray. God, creator of all people, we seek your wisdom to guide us forward. With grateful hearts, we join together in this assembly to face the fierce urgency of now, as Dr. King put it, so that now you may empower us to discern what is right, that now we may do all we can to unite people rather than to divide, to embrace the common good more than the party line. And now, O God, grant each of us renewed courage to choose faith over our fears. Amen.
I pledge allegiance.